Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going? There we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take them out on your own. Huh. Be careful! All right, let's look for another group. The Kestadon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. Be careful. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Be careful. Come on. That just about wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Here. Look at those Kestadon. Something's up there. Now!
Partner, new assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jargas. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jargas quest later.
Want to get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay, we've tracked the Great Jargas enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters. Okay, let's head back and report to the old man.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see.
Want to get going?